this time exploring the streets of Chembur because this place is very close to my heart. I've spent most of my childhood here. And this particular area, Chembur Camp, is known for its Sindhi and Punjabi delicacies. Come, let's explore. When in Chembur Camp, your first stop has to be the Sindh Pani Puri House that has been in Chembur Camp since 1951.
It was started by my grandfather. It was a small outlet, it was a small shop.
Okay.
It had been doing by my generations. My dad, my chacha, and now I am the owner. They came from Pakistan. Exactly, they are from Pakistan, Karachi.
Butter Papdi, and probably one of the few places where you would find this here in Mumbai. Real thing like chole bature or dal pakwan, and the first name that any Chemburite would think of would be with refreshment. Welcome to Wick for the best dal pakwan, but if you are a little late like me, come here in the evening to have the best pettis, chole and pav. Non-vegetarian food and specifically Sindhi mutton, come to Gopal at Chembur Camp. This is a very traditional way of heating up the pav. Wow, this looks so good. I'm pretty sure it tastes even better. Restaurants in Chembur Camp, Sattu Stew was started 50 years ago by Mr. Maghumal Jagwani.
For Raj Kapoor also, was it?
Yeah, he was also coming to our shop for that jalebi thing. Even his son, till now he is coming, Mr. Rajiv Kapoor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, Raj Kapoor and Rajiv Kapoor are known to come here and have jalebis at Sattu.
Well, and they've also given a twist to gulab jamuns, and this one here is a chocolate gulab jamun. I've never tried them before and I'm quite curious to know what it is. Star of Chembur Camp Street, Chama Sweets. Well, Chama Sweets is the star at the Chembur Camp Street, and the gulab jamuns here are quite famous even amongst the Bollywood celebrities, Amitabh Bachchan being one of them. On a cheat day, you must indulge in Jama's Gulab Jamun.
If you are a true foodie, then you must add the Chembur Camp Street to your bucket list. If
you've liked this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you want to say something, leave a comment. If you are new to Curly Tales, remember to subscribe and also hit the bell icon to get all the notifications. Subscribe to Curly Tales and press the bell icon to never miss an update.